Mexico, a portion of Highway 82 will be closed for another night after a rock slide blocked the road. The Cloudcroft Fire Department posted these photos from US 82 west of Cloudcroft yesterday. The New Mexico Department of Transportation announced that portion of the highway will remain closed tonight for crews to clean up rocks from the roadway and make repairs. Traffic there will be routed through a detour.